AK Spartan Killer Adventures in Minecraft.
Yo, 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 people, what is going on? This is AK Spartan Killer, and welcome back to some Adventures in Minecraft. Okay, so you may have noticed that I can fly now, apparently. Nice. Very nice. Ooh. Okay, so what we are going to do today is going to be a little bit of a challenge. It's going to be a challenge, which is why I'm on creative mode right now. I'm going to put it on normal still. Let's keep all this right like this. Let's just put that on. We'll put it on normal, but we'll just minimize my little window. There we go. Okay, so what we're going to do today is going to be something that has never been attempted that I've seen. So, I'm just going to get that out of here. And we're going to start building. Do you know what we're going to start doing? Do you know? No, you don't know? Okay, well, I'm going to not tell you. We're just going to find out if it actually works. And if it doesn't work, then we are just horrible. And I should never, ever play this game again. Ever. Ever. Okay, so let's just take a little. Let's see, I think I need it pretty tall. Oh, I love this whole. Yeah, it's creative. Because that means that I don't have to, like, go out and make my own glass. Like, to make all this glass, like I did with my actual house thing, man, that took forever to build at. Like, you don't even know. It took me days upon days upon days to build that house. The Minecraft Epic House Reveal. Holy poop, it took me forever. I was like, stop digging this shit. I went through so many shovels. I went through so many lumps of coal. Oh, man, that was hard. Okay, so I think I'm going to keep it that high. This is not a house. I can tell you that much. But what we have to do is we need to wait for ye old nightfall. Okie dokie, let's just go a little bit more, okay? What was I going to say? I was going to say something awesome. Oh, I did yesterday. I was shooting a music video, and I was out there all day, which is why I did not get to do a video last night. I got home around 10 o'clock, and I'm so badly sunburned, and I have, I'm so badly sunburned, and I didn't have the energy, and I was just like, okay, I need to eat and then go to bed. So that's exactly what I did. So I'm sorry for not putting out a video for you guys, because I felt like a loser. I was like, I need to do a video, but I was just, like, my eyes were closing on themselves as I was trying to set up. And I was like, this is not going to work. Get out of here, mess up on the glass. There we go. Nope, still messed up. Okay, nope, we're good. I don't know if this will work. Like, honestly, I have no idea, but I'm willing to find out. Hello, if I could actually do these right. But I'm going to be shooting another music video. We're going to be finishing up this one here. Like, if you were on my Facebook and you saw my and you saw my display picture, you'd be like, oh, that's Zach, music video shoot. There we go. Perfect. This looks nice. I like this. And I'm just going to have this here. Nice. And now we just wait. Oh, no, we need this stuff. Lights would be great. And I'm sorry. I kind of got distracted. I still have a little bit of a heat stroke. No big. I'll pull through like a champ. This Thursday we're going to be shooting another music video. And I think this Tuesday we're going to be finishing up the one that I started. And it's going to be awesome. What is that? Oh, is that a cactus? Oh, okay, I'm good. I'm good. I need to not leave this place. And it's gonna be awesome. Like, I totally beat the junk out of some dude. I'm not gonna give you the whole thing, but let's just say that I still have blood on my hands. And I was in McDonald's and people were like, hello? I was like, yeah, don't ask. It was funny. I was like, yeah, can I get my food? Surprisingly, McDonald's has a very high caloric intake. Like, I ate 2,200 calories at McDonald's just from two meals. So, yeah, let's see. Isn't F8 to make it go really? What's F7? Wait, F8? F8 doesn't do anything anymore. That doesn't do anything anymore. Where's the one to make it go nighttime? I thought it was F8. That makes it go nighttime again. F10? No. F10 just totally, like, stopped my fraps. And fall. Wait, and fall. Wonder how can I die in this creative mode? I don't think I can die in this creative mode, can I? So can I just, like, dig to the center of the earth? Oh, look, coal! Oh, never mind. You think there's gonna be lava? Let's take some guesses. Do you think there's gonna be lava where I end up? Nope! Oh, man, I almost just died! I almost just went into the void. Holy... Oh, no! Get out of here. Holy poop. This is scary! Okay, this is, like, really scary. Give me some torches don't work down here! Help me. Help me. This is, like, really creepy. This is, like, going down in, like, the ocean. How far down can I go until I die? Oh, poop. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna keep looking up. How about that? That way I know where I am. This is not- Ow! Oh my god, I'm dying! Go! 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 Back up! Back up! Back! Oh god, I'm lost. Okay, I'm good. So apparently I do die if I go down there. Where is my- Oh, there it is. I was like, well, how did I get out of here? If I just keep going. Oh god, that's down! Okay, I'm good. Just keep going. Keep going. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, oh, oh no! 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 Go up! Go up! Oh my, oh my god! Don't stop! Just don't stop! Oh my gosh! Just keep looking up! Holy cow! I'm still going! Just go! Oh man, that scared the junk out. Follow it. Oh my god. Is there more light down here now? Let's see how far down I can go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh no! What? I thought I wasn't supposed to ever die. Well, now I don't know where my house is of Saint. Oh no, wait. Here we go. Okay, you know what? I'm tired of all these trees. Dude. I'm sorry, trees. This is the way it has to be. I apologize, but there's way too many of you. It's overpopulated in here. So, you know, I hope you'll forgive me. Kind of. I just want to see you guys burn up, because it's going to look awesome. And I just almost killed myself. Forest fire! You should never, ever, ever, ever play with matches. I'm just gonna go with that word of warning. Is it turning nighttime? Yes! There's gonna be so much fire around here, it's gonna be crazy. If I just light one little fire on a tree, does it kill it? Like, will it spread? Did they, like, fix this fire spreading properties now? Man, I'm just lighting crazy amounts of fire. My computer's gonna be like, no! Go! 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 Look at that, Scott! There'll be people pillaging our village! Wait, is it even going? It's not even spreading, is it? Oh, no, wait, yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. Da-dun, da-dun, na-na. Okay, so let's get over here real quick. Hurry up and load my map, por favor. Oh, thank you. Thanks. Hurry up. What is down here? Okay, here we go. So it's getting nighttime. This is what I want. This is the big moment. This is the moment that we are waiting for. Wow, now there's like a serious forest fire. Put it out! There's like no way I could put that out. Hurry up and turn nighttime. Oh, look at that, how it's like slowly turn. No! It's so much darkness in the stuff with the... Oh, no! Like, this reminds me of, like, the Brave Little Toaster. You know, when they start singing that song. I've sang this song many, many times on my channel. The whole, there goes the sun. Here comes the night. Somebody turn on the light.
Somebody tell me that fate has been kind.
You can't go out, you are out of your mind. Oh, fall down there. Doot. What's down in here? This is like a... Holy... Oh! Wait a second. Nah. Yeah, that's right. You get back. Get back. Get back. Back. I will kill you with my bare hands. Set you on fire. Oh, what did he drop? He dropped something. What was that? Give me that. Oh my gosh, there's so much fire. I like it. Okay, now we are on a quest. What is that? Oh, that's a skeleton. Okay, we're good. We are on a quest with which to find a certain individual. Holy cow. Can they follow? Oh, man, they're going to follow me. Well, that's not good. Frame rate dropping. Doot. Oh, there was a skeleton underneath there. That was crazy. Okay, so I need to try to find this one thing. You guys probably already know what it is. If you know what it is, shout it at the screen! Okay, where? Oh my goodness! There was a sheep on fire in midair. He didn't even know what he was doing. Wow, there is... literally nothing left over here. Let's start more forest fires. Because that's how we roll. We don't like nothing to hide like that creeper over there. Remember when creepers used to like spawn in trees? Holy poop, there's like 8 of them. Oh! Why is there 4 of them? Ah! Fire! Fire, help me! Help me, almighty fire! Get away from me! Oh, now they're fighting! The battle to the death. Oh, he got shot in the butt. Oh, there's so much happening. Oh, look, they're fighting. Oh, he got a kill shot. Ow. Ow. Oh, he shot him in the head. He's like, oh, I apologize. Hold that for a second. Good job. You just sit here. Ah, loser. Okay, so this is a problem. This is a very big problem. I can't find what I want, and it's a problem because then that will mean this video's a waste. Come on, then. Why don't you just give me what? what I need. Give me the mob that I need. Wow, who started the... Wah! Yes, there you are. Hey, you. Come here. You. You. Ah, there you go. Okay, come on, buddy. Come on. Come on. There you go. Look, I'll get a couple of you. What about your brother? Oh no, they're getting on fire. Come on. Don't catch on fire, don't catch on fire. Just stay. Stay in here, get in here, get in here. There you go. Stay. Get off of me. Get off of me, yo. Get in here, you just crazy. So I'm only trapped in here with stupid spiders now. Stay. Oh my god, he's coming at me. Stay. Get out of here, you stupid spider. No. Oh, get away. Give me. No. I'm done with you, stupid spiders. Yeah, I'm done with you. All right, let's try this again. Get out of here, sheep! There's apparently wood in the sand. Where? I don't like this. Oh! There's no way that I can get them in there. Stay. No! Oh, no! Can I make him fall down there? Follow him! Follow him! No! Come here! I'm kidding. I don't want to go all that way. Oh, God, look up! I don't know where I am. Okay, I'm good. Holy cow. This is a treacherous hole. Let's watch it. Where'd that other one go? Man, that stinks! I was gonna totally try to catch him! Man... Excuse me, sir. I'm gonna ask that you don't do that. Hold that fire for a second. Man! No! I wanted that to be right! Dag burn it! I really, really wanted that to work. I thought that they would maybe, like, you know, follow me, and then if I stayed close enough, then they wouldn't transport. But apparently, they don't like enclosed cases. Apparently, Endermen are very, very claustrophobic. That stinks. Super hardcore. Man. I don't like that. Well, that's a crazy-looking tree. Oh, look, now it's becoming daytime again. Because the game realizes that we failed on our epic quest. Game's like, you're dumb. You are so dumb, Zachary. Good gracious, you're so dumb. Why did you not know that they would teleport away? You are so stupid. Hey, guys. You guys just want to have fun? You know, hey. Let's see if you guys can blow up an Enderman. Hold still. Bam! Ah! Da-na-da-na-na-na. There we go. Boom! Did you give me a pearl? Did he give me a pearl? He did not give me anything for my troubles. In that case, I shall go out and hunt down everything. That's right. In your face. Can't touch this. Da-na-na-na. Da-na. Da-na. Can't touch the da-na-na. I got you. Okay, so apparently a diamond sword is pretty stinking amazing. Oh no, there's a trail of fire! Aww. Wow, like everything is just gone and decimated. Oh well. Man, I just built this map just specifically to catch an Enderman. That's a letdown. Well, now we know that that doesn't work anymore. Man. Well, I think it's done now. I think my episode is done now because I don't... There's nothing else to do. I'm depressed now. I just need to go make another Happy Wheels video. Yay! Alright, guys. It looks like our time is up. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Leave a comment down below whatever you're thinking. I'll see you guys next time. Peace!